central problem we face is a loss of confidence to deliver broad-based prosperity.
The future of globalization has darkened. Countries still have to reckon with the legacy of the global crisis.
We came in with a reform agenda on tax, customs, trade, investment, and labor. It was not top-down. We have to convince the public.
The unconventional monetary policies have been essential. Nonetheless, my perception is that it is too early to declare victory.
Do we need new rules of the game for trade and capital flows in a world in which American dominance will no longer be its prime feature?